the NFL today, and now Amazon takes you out to the sights and sounds of the game between the Falcons and the Saints. So let's get you out to New Orleans with our announcers, Andrew Catalan, Tiki Barber, Matt Ryan, and AJ Gross.
JP, between the stakes and the rivalry, the Big Easy is buzzing as we close in on kickoff between the Falcons and Saints. Both teams still alive for the playoffs on the final day of the regular season. If Tampa Bay beats Carolina, the Bucs are division champs. If they lose, the winner of our game will take the NFC South. The Saints can also get in as a wild card with a win and losses by both the Seahawks and the Packers. And hi, everyone. Alongside Matt Ryan and Tiki Barber, I'm Andrew Catalan. We'll hear from AJ Ross coming up. There's a lot of juice in this building right now. Not just because of the playoff implications. These two teams do not like each other. Matt, you played the rivalry 27 times. Yeah. Well, how would you describe it?
Man, I think it's amazing you said 7 times, 14 years of doing it. And frankly, it was one I didn't know anything about before getting drafted to Atlanta in 2008. But I learned quickly this one is different. And both cities, man, the fan bases get fired up for this. It's unique to be a part of it, especially with all the talk of it. Come in here on the offensive side of the ball and be able to execute it. But it's going to be with Desmond Ridder today, which is a surprise. Taylor Heinicke out. Desmond Ridder going to be in. He's been inconsistent throughout the year. He needs to play his best football today. In addition to that, Ryan Neuzel is starting at center for the injured Drew Dalvin. Quarterback center exchange, the most important part of football, difficult to do here, even when you've been working right with somebody all year. It's going to be increasingly difficult today, but they got to run the football team. This is what they do on offense. They have to establish the run, and it's something that they've done really well against the Saints.
They really have 200 plus yards in the last three meetings, 228 in the last one, and a victory for the Atlanta Falcons. And for this New Orleans Saints, they're going to have to play a different style of defense. They're going to have to be more gap conscious. Atlanta does a lot at the snap, motion, pre snap, all those things that confuse you. So the linebacking court, Mario Davis and Zach Bond and Pete Warner, they're going to have to be aggressive, because if they don't, they might get run out of their own building.
Saints have won 3 of their last 4. This is the best we've seen Derek Carr play so far this season. What's been clicking for Carr?
Well, first of all, I think he's healthy. He was beat up earlier on in the season, but also he started to be really consistent and not turn the football over. 10 touchdowns and 2 interceptions over the month of December, 73% completion percentage. He's got the right weapons out there. Chris Olave on the outside. So they have to convert on third down. They have to figure out a way to continue to be offensively productive. But they're going to have to do it without Alvin Kamara. Jamal Williams had a fantastic year in Detroit last year. Didn't get a lot of burn this year. He's a volume carrier. They're going to need him to step up today.
And Atlanta's defense, honestly, is the reason they have a chance to win the division today. And it really comes down to this guy, Jesse Bates. He's been the X factor. He leads the team in basically every statistical category. He was a great pickup for them in the offseason. He's the leader. He needs to turn it over today to give them a chance to win.
Well, it's already loud in here. AJ, how are the Falcons going to handle this noise?
Andrew, you can not only hear, you can feel the noise pulsating here inside the Superdome. Falcons, who have struggled on the road at 2-6 this year, and they're 0-2 inside domes. Arthur Smith told us they piped music inside their team meetings and their practices this week, trying to get guys to focus and have their communication on point. But there is no replicating a sound and an energy like this.
Thank you, AJ. We're getting set for another chapter in this rivalry, and this one could end with one of these teams going to the playoffs.